feel like we're doing all right. Yeah, what about that one down there?
If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials, I should do it fair and square.
Yeah, that one right in the middle. Oh, they weather the corpse. Dang it, you're kidding me. Oh. Oh, come on. Yes. Oh, gold. Yes. Oh, I'm so glad I don't have to do that a third time. Yeah. These trials are actually, they're not the hardest. There are definitely ones that are harder. But they're just so difficult. I hate doing them more than I need to. But now that it's done, we can actually work on killing these animals. Nova.
Got you.
Nice. Yeah, so they're difficult, but we just gotta kinda take our time. These guys. When we get the updated update the hardpoint arrows, so the shadow hunting bow. Basically when we get 650 metal shards, we'll be good. We'll be better. We won't be good. We'll be better. In no way is it a catch-all. I think there's either live music outside or very loud music. So I'm gonna shut the window real quick.
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations!
He's nice.
In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
Easy.
I'll stop timing once you slide down the rope.
Well, I say that, but then, like, then you have to deal with literally every other animal. It is actually pretty terrible. I'm like, oh yeah, I got it. It's like, actually no, this is gonna be hard. Where we got Chandler? We got one.
I just gotta pass the sword.
I didn't get it. I need those hardpoint arrows. That's exactly what I need. I know what I need. I need stronger ore. Hey, here's an idea. I think 75. Hold on. Oh yeah, duh. I just dismember it with the tear. The tear shot. Oh my goodness. Come on, this is easy. Child's play, as they say. Good grief. I think I actually want dodge prowess, so we'll do this too. I'll get it next time. Also, I do want to sell. Let's just see how much I have. So, like, yeah, I have a decent amount. Got all that chill water. And we want to kill, or we want to keep all those vessels. And I'm gonna keep those. Hey, alright, we got it. Alright, weapons. Oh my goodness. Shadow hunting bow. Equip. Yes! Alright. Alright. Now we got it. Now we got it. Oh, I'm so pumped. This weapon is great. I don't know if it's the best. I don't think so. But it's awesome. I don't think it's the best. Nah, I don't think so. But now that we have that, is there? No, I didn't think so. Nope.
Clearly, this was too easy for you. You got this full sun on your first run. Go a little faster and you'll get a blazing sun.
I should have got it. I should have got it first off, but I wasn't paying attention.
In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
I got it.
Are you ready? Good. I'll start timing once you choose a rope.
Ramp. Those guys to calm down. Talk. Wait, I like to talk. They do not know we're there. don't tell them. Thank you. God. Sorry, I was so silent during that. I was getting pretty intense. Oh. Nice. We are getting into some pretty gnarly beasts, so I'm going to have to focus a lot more on the majority of these. There's a fox bone.
Save this for later.
I'll take it. Okay, let's go and loot. Got a few of the machines that we did not touch yet. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah. Let's run it in. Hey, Nova. It's 7:30. You know what that means? Oh, now she doesn't care. All right, that's fine.
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Oh, settle down.
Congratulations. You can do no better. This Aww. Blazing sun is yours.
Thanks.
Now Ta-da. Is a chance to show you can snare glinthogs.
Oh.
Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test.
Oh, goodness.
I would have chosen the same one. Slide down a rope, and I'll start timing.
Okay. Okay. What do we need? Got traps. Oh, there we go. Got that. That's full, because we haven't really been messing with. Yeah, should be good. Oh, okay. I don't even have the rope caster set. There we go. Break. Three? Okay. Did it work on one? Just do two. That's how I'm gonna do it though. Knock him down. That much time. Done with seven. Survive. Ooh. They're slamming. Oh, good grief. Oh, sorry, I'm so intense right now. This is insane. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Sharp trap. Yeah. Come on, you butthole. You gonna attack me or you just gonna stand there and let me shoot you? Come on. They get so intense. I mean, such big monsters. Good grief. And we are done with these hunting trials. Oh, but boy.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Whew. I am out of health. I am pretty low on health potions. Oh. My lower back is sore because I've been so tense. I have to use the bathroom. Ah, so many issues. first world problems. Let us go. Alright.
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt?
Twice.
Congratulations!
He's cool.
I should leave for now.
Till the next hunt.
Huh?
You've been here before, right? What trial will you run today?
I have to get going.
You know where to find me.
It's probably because I have the hunting ground. Yeah. Okay. All right. We'll figure it out. All right. Carja rope caster. Need echo shells. Who has echo shells? I mean, come on. Man, it's killing me. I can't find echo shells to save my life. Rattler, Warbow. Let's get the Warbow. And yeah. Okay. What do we need for the Ropecaster? Echo shells. Where do we get echo shells? That's what I need to figure out. And we don't have enough. Nova, you have a lot to say. It is your dinner time, so I'm coming soon. Let me just look at my inventory real quick. Echo shells. Longleg, Stormbird, Thunderjaw, Rockbreaker, Behemoth, Stalker, Merchants, Fireclaw, Frostclaw. Let's do a bunch of longleg hunting. I like the longlegs. Not as much any of the others. Alright, Sharp Shop, Shadow Sharp Shop, Shadow Tripcaster, Shadow Sling. That'll be good. Yeah, that's like a harvest. Alright, I'm coming over. I'm gonna feed her real quick and then I'll be back.
Shouldn't use my weapons up here. It'd be cheating. Okay, what we want to do next.